Start twerking like Molly. Twerking like Molly.
The quarreling and beefing among local artists continue. Hello everyone and welcome to The Fresh Scoop, giving you the freshest news about what's happening around us. Platinum-selling Amapiano vocalist Trill sent shockwaves across Twitter when he revealed that he had been taking a toll on emotionally and mentally. He took to his Twitter timeline where he revealed he had allegedly not seen a cent for the songs he had worked on. He wrote, "It's tiring and mentally damaging. So many hits and I've never seen a cent. I am tired. Never been an artist that talks much or exposes much. This will definitely be a joke to some of y'all, which I understand, but it's mentally damaging and exhausting. What are we working so much for?" He then concluded, "Thank you to everybody who generally supports Sartrell. This will probably be my last tweet." In another tweet he wrote, "I should have dropped a project for y'all last year. Think about it. It didn't make sense that I didn't drop. Niggas were trying to stop me. You guys come first to me. Sartrell is nothing without y'all. Let's see them trying to stop this project now." Ow, can't this gatekeeping thing that McG mentioned on his podcast is for real. Even though Sartrell didn't mention any names, most people understood the post to be referring to Dj Maphorisa. I kuningi guys for Sartrell. Let's hope that artists stop this beefing and keep supplying us with nothing but dope music. Record labels, please pay your artists, they are doing the most. Let us know what are your thoughts. Don't forget to subscribe, hit the notification bell for more video updates, like and comment down below. And do have a fresh day.